almost done.
I was annoyingly impatient at your age, too.
Everything okay? What are you doing out here?
Ask my grandmother. I risked leaving guard duty to look for her. She stopped to see the bloom, and now she won't leave. Since when does she care about flowers?
They're not just flowers, child. They're scarlet stems with a scent that soothes the nerves. Or so I was told many years ago by an Utaru seed tracker.
An Utaru? Now you're telling stories. If one trespassed here back then, you'd have killed him on sight.
I couldn't. Found him picking flowers, right near here, in Tanakh territory. I was all set to strike him down, but he was singing.
Singing?
Can't remember the tune now. Just the lilt of his voice. And his name. Nilo. He decided to stay for a day or two. I took guard duty here so I could keep coming back to him. And he kept delaying his return to Plainsong. For the flowers, he said.
Please don't tell me I'm descended from a Utaru gardener.
Almost. Almost. But the thrill of battle called to me, and he had to return to his people. I've always wondered about the life I missed with him. Whether he misses it too. Would he welcome me in Plainsong? Or at least accept a scarlet stem?
It's a long way to Plainsong, but I get back there now and then. I could pick some scarlet stems and bring them to Nilo, if I can find him.
Please. He was an herbalist there. I know the time has long since passed, but I'd like to know. Well, I'd like him to know. You know what I mean.
I think I do.
Encouraging an old woman? Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I?
She'll find that Nilo guy?
I thought you didn't care.
I don't.
Aloy, it's Gotalo. I've heard from passing scouts that Commander Yara's dealing with new troubles in the Desert Clan. Then again, that clan is nothing but trouble.
Thanks for the heads up. Maybe I should stop by Scolding Spear. Check on how Yara's doing. I'm gonna ride that. progress will retreat. Something useful lying around. I should take a look inside. I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nilo. I could give him the scarlet stems.
Outlander, what can I do for you?
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nilo?
No, Nilo was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does, in a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. Have a look at my stock. I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants.
Okay, Riverhill. I should look for Nilo. Give him the Scarlet Stones. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove.
I'd avoid the fields
with Nilo.
Unless you
wish to. Nilo.
Did she say Nilo? Hi there.
Nora. Here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others. Including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may, from an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Prefer to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
Have something useful lying around. I should take a look inside. Rebels. I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
Right through!
Surrender!
Teach me.
Them away from here, not onto us.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandmother's gardener?
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. Even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.
I'll never look at these flowers the same way again.